Hello, and welcome back to Mass Effect. So we're just going to jump right into it. I haven't streamed since Wednesday night, I'm going to jump right back into it. Tonight I'm planning to do the Pinnacle Station DLC, which is actually a... Sorry, my chair. It's a Mass Effect mission that I've never actually played before. When I originally had the game... I think Bring Down the Sky eventually became, it was a free download DLC that got added in the like the 1.01 patch. But the Pinnacle Station thing just was completely off my radar. So, you know what I'm going to do though is I have one other assignment. I have a Geth-related assignment in there that I think I am going to go check out. And yeah, I don't think there's anything. Let's see if we can... If anybody has anything to say, go check with Liara. If she has anything new to say. If she doesn't have anything new to say, then we'll just get on with the missions. Or talk, we won't have to talk about this. Okay. Any points? No, I don't. Okay. I don't need Joe. Hello, Liara.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did
okay.
you want to talk
Nothing
about?
Nothing new here.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Okay, so if she has nothing new to say, then none of the other characters got anything new to say. So we shall continue. And let's go take care of the Geth thing. Making sure everything is working properly. Is it working properly? It's out. Come out. Why is this all being jittery? Okay. Wait, actually not. We need to go out and take a look at the journal to see what we need to do. All of those. Okay, Geth activities. Investigate Geth. Armstrong Nebula Cluster. Armstrong, okay. Going to the Armstrong Nebula Cluster. It got really cold today here in the past couple of days here in the northeast. Let's see, Artemis Tau, local, Horsehead, where am I at? I'm at exit. Okay. Rosie, this is where we'll be going there. It's interesting there's like no assignments or anything that shows up. It's just there. Voyager, Attican Data, More of C, Styx Data, Hawking. Of course it's like
message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillian Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
Oh, okay, so we can either do this, four different planets, jeez.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say.
It's a lot of Geth to kill.
They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard.
Sorry about that.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Okay, you know what actually I think I'm going to do is instead of doing this, let's go do the Pinnacle Station mission. Because I don't know how long that's going to take. That may take all night there and such. And then if we have time, we can go in and start doing the Geth outpost there. Let's go do this. There is, like, Pinnacle Station's way out over there. So there's a Hydra in here. I think we've already looked at the Hydra, haven't we? That's one of the things I like about Mass Effect 2, is they start giving you a little bit of more information on how much you've completed in the systems. Travel to another system. Yes, of course we do. And away we go! Okay, so let's take a look at all the planets around. We got Vibinok. Well, that's a pretty world. Okay, got some cobalt. Whoop-dee-doo. Got an ash. Whoop. Another planet that for that. Oops, missed that one. Didn't I say? Oh, that's pretty. I am so looking forward to being able to explore planets in Mass Effect Andromeda, though from what I've been watching and seeing, because they just came out with a new exploration video. And the thing that I find, it's very reminiscent of the kind of the areas that you get in Dragon Age Inquisition. The game is very reminiscent of Dragon Age Inquisition, at least to me. Pinnacle Station. I may have done this. You know, it's not familiar to me, but you know what? I may have done it. I don't think I have, though. I might be getting confused with a mission in Mass Effect 2 or 3. Oops, there's something glowing over here. Oh, there we go. But yeah, okay, so Prothean Data Disk, okay. But yeah, in Dragon Age Inquisition, Tuntau. Oh, I can land on Tuntau. Maybe I have to go check that out when I'm done on Pinnacle Station. What was I talking about? Wow, I'm really getting myself distracted, aren't I? Let me look to this one. So different areas that you have in Dragon Age Inquisition, where you go in and it's kind of like you have a hub or a couple hubs in there, like the Hinterlands, where you're able to set up camps around and you have objectives and like a whole thing. Like you have different resources that you collect in that area there, like the Hinterland cages. Do you remember having to do those? Some Merium. Okay, well, let's go see what's happening at Pinnacle Station. The asteroid-based Pinnacle Station was originally constructed by the Turians to function as a concealed command center during the Krogan rebellions. It has been retrofitted as a military training facility for all high-level special operations team employed by the Council. Oh, that's like me! The station's combat simulator allows teams to train under a variety of hazardous conditions. Oh. You know, I thought it was kind of like more of like a mission. Sounds like it's just a combat simulator. We may not be spending as much time with this. Am I all by myself? I am all by myself. In my hot red armor. Codex. Well, that's new. Okay, update, bring down the sky. Okay, update, Pinnacle Station. Okay. Anything else? Oh. Arc, there we go. Okay. Here, personal history. Skillian blood song. Skillian verge. Okay, journal. Okay, so we have to get. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so where are we here? Okay, this is new. I've never done this before.
Isn't that Commander Shepard? The human specter?
Whatever. Spectre or no, it's always fun to see humans get pummeled in the simulator.
Am I really here just for a simulator?
Commander Shepard.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Ahern? Where's Ahern? Ooh. That's pretty. Ooh, an observation deck. Wow.
Nice to have you aboard, Commander.
Okay. Why is it like piloting station? Ooh. That's cool. Oh. The planet there. You can see how like games like this here inspired. Eventually we got things like No Man's Sky. Or actually the new Mass Effect Andromeda. Gonna be coming out. It's gonna probably be have some like these gorgeous kind of vistas. Admiral Ahern.
Ah, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Pinnacle Station. I'm Admiral Thaddeus Ahern.
I'm glad I got the invite. Where do we begin?
You'll be training in the combat simulator. After each round, you'll see how you fared against your competitors.
Okay. How does the simulator work?
Talk to tech specialist Ockran if you want the technical explanation. Basically, it creates combat scenarios that allow our operatives to build their skills in a safe but realistic environment.
Okay.
Who will I be competing against?
The best of the best. Alliance operatives travel here from all over to try their hand at the simulator. The scores are tallied, and the winners appear on these monitors for all to see. Get your name there, and the entire Alliance will know about it.
They know all about me anyway. I'm Shepard. Hey, this is one thing that bugs me about this here, is they keep changing order of where things are.
So you run the station and the training here?
Last I checked. It's better than a desk job and a hell of a lot better than retirement. The right. Facility is magnificent. It has all the technological marvels a commander needs to train the perfect soldier. The Turians give their advice. Every so often, I listen to them.
So from what I understand, this simulator here is not as good as the one we get in Mass Effect 3 Citadel DLC. Which, oh, I've spent so many hours playing on that one. Because you have to get yourself up to the top of that leaderboard.
Go talk to Ockran over in the staging area. He'll set you up and let you choose a scenario.
Okay, well, we'll try a couple of these and see what happens.
Carry on.
There's going to be more of something. Okay, sir. There you go. Mepity mep. Airlock. Normandy. Station deck. Scoreboard. There's Ockran. Scoreboard, okay. So, let's go see. Okay, do you know?
Don't worry, Commander. Ahern's tough to impress.
Open this up. Anything over here? Nope. You don't have anything to say. Ooh, let's look at the scores. Then we have Bryant Bidnos. I'm number 15. I'm way down at the bottom. That's the time trial. Okay. Really? The arrow keys? Really? Tropical. That's locked. Capture. Oh, it looks like Bryant and Bidinos. Frey Natha. Mediterranean, survival, god, there's a bunch of different hunt. Five. Okay, so maybe start off. Okay. Maybe they'll have a suggestion of where to start off. Ockran, okay, where are you? Elbrum.
Get me back in that simulator. Nothing makes my D like stomping synthetics.
You are such a joy, aren't you? Oh, he doesn't seem to be on. Oh, wait. Burham. Oh, he's number 8 on this one. And he's 5 there. Kind of down at 10 there. Okay. Okay, so should we try this out? See what happens. I wonder if I can take my squad with me, or just me by myself.
So, you must be the famous Commander Shepard. I'm tech specialist Alud Ockran, lead programmer on the combat simulator. Do you need something? I'm sure I have a few minutes before someone forgets their password and comes crying to me for help.
Yeah. The simulator, tell me about
it. So how does this work?
It's a combination of holographic images and kinetic barriers. Holographic images help you see the objects, and the kinetic barriers keep you from walking through them.
I assume the enemies are also holographic?
No. Our operatives train in a simulator by killing real, actual people.
Well,
they're simulated. But I hear the kinetic slugs hurt just the same.
What am I supposed to be doing in these simulations?
That depends on the combat mode. We have time trial, capture, hunt, and survival modes.
Okay, so
what's my mission in time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all enemies as quickly as possible. The quicker you defeat all the hostiles, the higher your score.
Okay, and then capture.
What are the capture mode objectives?
Capture all designated control points as quickly as possible. The faster you capture all the control points, the higher your score.
Survival.
What's survival mode all about?
Fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends. The longer you survive, the higher your score.
What's the goal in the hunt mode?
Defeat as many enemies as you can before the countdown timer reaches zero. You get additional time for every enemy you defeat. The more enemies you kill, the higher your score.
I got it.
Splendid.
What's with the attitude?
I'm a technical genius on a station full of soldiers who only respect battlefield prowess. It's more than a little frustrating.
You help keep these soldiers at their best. That's extremely valuable.
I suppose so. It would just be nice to get credit for it once in a while.
Okay. We start one? Yeah.
Let's try a new simulation.
New competitors are restricted to low-impact missions till they learn the ropes. The infirmary was starting to complain. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Yep, let's start with time trial.
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
What am I trying to accomplish in time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all enemies as quickly as possible. The faster you take down all the enemies, the higher your score. And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
Set me up in the warehouse.
And my game is freezing. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go.
Fine. We give you some dummy grenades and medigel. If you try to use a real grenade, I will turn off every safety measure this simulator has.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take our dream team. He's dead. Except.
Get moving. This is a time trial.
Hostile contact.
Where? Oh, where are you? You guys, there you are.
Ouch. Watch yourself. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Okay, we got some more to go. I threw up this thing, probably. Out of my way, people. I guess we're all done. At me in at 7. Okay. 7. Really?
Do you need something else?
Let's try
a new simulation.
I'm here to serve.
Okay.
Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
It's survival.
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
What's survival mode all about?
You have to fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends. The longer you survive, the higher your score. Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
I could use some sun. Boot up tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Okay.
It's just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive.
Hostile spotted.
Who's shooting at me? You're shooting at me. I need a place that I can.
Damn, nice shot.
Get out of the damn cover. Really, we can just keep this thing going.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most time shot.
Shield disabled.
That's the way.
Don't have Unity.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Oh, and I'm... And I'm almost down here. And I'm down. There we go. And that's it. Okay. This is Pinnacle Station. Look at that, though. Number one.
Back off, Vadinos. I haven't done anything wrong.
Oh.
If you've tampered with government equipment, Bryant, I'll have you thrown in the stockade.
What seems to be the problem?
Get lost, Shepard. This doesn't concern you.
Vadinos is just mad because a human beat his record.
Shut your mouth, hollow jockey. Bryant says he scored highest in missions from multiple combat modes. No human's ever done that. He clearly cheated.
Would you change your mind if I scored highest on those missions?
Tell you what, Shepard. You beat my record, and Bryant won't spend the rest of the competition in the stockade. Hell, if you even come close, I'll give you my weapon.
I look forward to the challenge.
I suppose many humans find failure fun.
Turian bastard.
Then this is your lucky day. I hope Bryant has something to read. He'll be in that stockade for a long time.
Okay, so what do I need to do? Combat missions. Get top score in 8 missions. Mach 10 has 8 missions available. Good. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Let's see what missions I need to do.
You need something else.
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll hold off for now.
Then why are you here?
I'll be back another time.
Then go play somewhere else. I have work to do.
Yes. Okay, let's see. So I need to... Okay, beat no scores in the 8 missions. Okay, so we got... I really need to do a lot of work there. 127. This. This is in... Capture. 2 minutes. Okay. Yeah, let's do one more, and then we'll go.
Need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
Try one of the capture things.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
Let's take the volcanic one.
Set me up with a volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
This is very simple, Shepard. Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat.
Where's the point? Where am I trying to go? Get around over here. Here we go. Karis, get out of my way, please.
Good work, Shepard.
Why are we not shooting? There we go.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Somebody up here shooting at me? No. Well, there we go. 154. I think I beat Vidnos. Yes, I did.
Commander, your ability to weigh the pros and cons of standing in the way of gunfire seems to be improving.
I have jacked up shields and good armor. I can soak up the damage. I don't know if I really want to do another one.
That Vidnos is a spiteful little runt, isn't he?
That's not really, like, I don't think there's anything worth continuing this here.
Great work, Shepard. I might get out of this mess thanks to you.
Except for the fact that I'm going to leave now. I'll leave you behind. Because this wasn't really what I signed on for. Let's go kill some Geth.
Watch out for Vidnos, Commander. He's a bit of a loose cannon.
Better be serious about beating that Turian.
I'll get it done, sir.
See to it that you do. Knock him dead, Commander.
Talk to you later, Admiral.
Commander.
Yeah, see. This might be something I might come back to in my own time. But, yeah.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
But you're not really that much on duty. Yeah, well, let's go back to the Normandy and let's go kill some Geth. We're going to leave. Leave the whole thing. So it's just a combat simulator. There was more to that than there. Oh well, okay. Okay, so we need to go to the Armstrong Cluster. Oh no, we're gonna check out the planet that I could land on here, weren't we? One I could land on? This was. Check this out. What do we got on this planet? Got hidden structure. Three and got an ammo. Let's go take a look at the hidden structure. Is this way? Okay, so let's see. I go right around that way there. Can I go another way? Yeah. And a little shallower. I think there's going to be some rockets being fired at me in a second. Oh, there you are, hello. That guy's dead. Didn't even know it hit him. We got a pirates here. Okay, well let's
on my way.
Go check this out. They'll let me in, unlike those like other like buildings on that other planet that I went to. There are a lot of bad guys on the other side of this door. Come on! Come on! Okay, whatever. Don't need no stinking cover. Be nice to be able to see the bad guys, though. Hello? There you are. Mako, where are you? Oh, ow. Is there somebody else over here? Where are they? Oh, there they are. These are really mobile. Ow, what is that that's shooting? Die, 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 die. I don't know who you are, but we're gonna kill you. Oh wow, Jesus. Yeah, I'm definitely not going about this way very well, am I? Take a lot of damage. Guys are soaking up a lot of damage. Paris, you can get up now.
It's payback time.
Ellie, you can get up too. No idea what that was all about. But wow, that was kind of brutal. Come on, get out of cover. More stuff I don't really need. Have the omni-gel. Let's see. Stuff. Garrus. Oh, that's a nice upgrade. What do you want? This. Yeah, look great. So it's. Oh. Well, that's a big upgrade. It is not. Okay. And tally. Anything for you armor wise? No. Not anything shotgun wise? What about optics? Fine. Incendiary round. Those in there. Okay. What's that? Something there I'm missing? Like computer or. Oh, it's above my head. Ha ha ha. Get out of cover. Yeah, so I've been streaming all these. I've actually started thinking that I think I'm just gonna probably change over to just recording things. All safe. Wear kit. Gamps. Snow blinds. So I'll probably finish out Mass Effect 1. That one, okay. Okay. Burn around 10. Okay, so I just put Inferno around 9 in. So we can actually. Yeah, what does this do? Hanging in the back of the safe is a suit of armor, obviously made for a Krogan. It seems worthless, rusted and dented from 100 battles. The Turian must have secured it for some reason. There's nothing else of value here. Eh. Oh, I think this is something important for Rex. Okay, we're done here. Go check out that anomaly. Okay, three. Let's go check out the three. And of course, we have classic Thresher Maw territory here. Is the right one? Let's go up this way. Am I going the right way? Kind of, yes. We're going to avoid a battle with the Thresher Maw, though. Absolutely. Because they're just a pain in the butt. Bounce. Ooh, got something up. Let's go over to the debris. Is it up in the mountains? So we're on the other side of this kind of pass thingy. Okay. So we're going to creep along the edges here and hopefully not draw out the Thresher Maw that is obviously in this very big open space. Because that's where they like to live, and they like to jump out and kill you. And I don't want it to jump out and try to kill me. Okay. Hump. There you go. Good boy. Good Mako. Bouncy bounce. Oh. This one doesn't have like creepy little monkeys all around it. Okay. Oh, come on. Error. Okay. And now we'll go check out this anomaly, which is like way over there. Yeah, I could drive around the big spiky mountains, or we could just drive over them, because that's what the Mako does. Come on, bounce, bounce. And you notice I don't use the jump jets on this thing all that often because they're really not useful. They only go like vertical. And it just takes you off course in such a weird way. They're just not useful at all. There we go. Hear the suspension on this thing just like going to work. There is a Prothean pyramid out there. Well, that doesn't bode well. I have a feeling there's a Thresher Maw here. So we are going to save before we go down into this. Because it seems like in order to check out this thing, I need to probably... Oh, sorry, Captain. Okay. Okay, we got this thing. One of the matriarch cranes. Okay, that's good. But what about this thing? Okay. Really? You're not gonna have anything with the Prothean ruin for me? For the fact that I can stand up at the top of it. Okay. Nothing here. Nothing to see. She'll go on. I expected more of you, planet. Return to the Normandy. Okay, let's go. Anything like that should have. Ah, Rex family armor. Yes, let's go talk to Rex. I don't remember if that's a quest that you could eventually pick up from him. Or was it just a random find that I just happened to be there and found it? Maybe it's something that if I've teamed up with him for a while... Let's go talk to him and find out. See what the story behind the armor is. It is convenient that it's his family's armor. Hello, Rex.
Stealing an Alliance ship? Risky stuff. I hope you know what you're doing, Shepard.
You think I'm crazy, don't you?
Sometimes crazy is the best way to go. I just hope they don't catch us before we get our hands on Saren.
You and me both.
I just hate to get stuck now.
You must have family other than your father. Don't you miss them?
You're trying to make me cry, Shepard.
I'd like to see Quillen cry.
I've got some unfinished business with my family, but that's all.
What kind of business?
Before I left, I made an oath to my father's father. I swore to recover my family's battle armor. It was taken from him after the uprising.
So I kind of backdoored myself into this quest.
I think I already found it, Rex.
Let me see. Damn. This is it. Hard to believe my ancestors wore this piece of crap. but at least it's back where it belongs. Thanks, Shepard. I might be starting to like you after all.
You getting soft on me, Rex?
Just because I like you doesn't mean I wouldn't kill you.
Hey. Okay, sentimental for a broken. Haha. Garrus, do you have anything? Buddy, pal.
I can't believe we stole the Normandy. After everything you told me, it seems a bit extreme, don't you think?
Stealing the Normandy is a trivial risk compared to the threat of Saren.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. If you're wrong, we'll pay for it. But if you're right and we did nothing, I think we'd regret it a whole lot more. I just hope we can catch Saren before they realize we're missing.
We'll catch him. Just be ready when we do.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, well, let's go see what Tally has to say.
We're fugitives on the run. Very exciting, Shepard. I wonder what the Council would do to us if we got caught.
Your father probably has some political pull, right? He wouldn't let them throw his little girl in jail.
You don't know my father. Stealing ships is a capital offense among my people. He'd probably want to execute us himself.
The Normandy's the best ship in the fleet. They'll never catch us.
I hope you're right.
I don't think there's anything new here. Okay.
I should go.
See you later.
Hey, Adams?
Heard we're headed into the Terminus systems, Commander. Don't worry, ma'am. The Normandy's a hell of a ship. She'll get us through this.
That is a very awesome looking engine. Oh, I can look at the, have I ever looked at, well, I haven't looked at the image engine like the entire course of the game. Okay. Okay, so let's go fight some Geth. Run, run, Shepard, run. Can I activate this? No, communications are down. That's probably for the best. Radio silent. Okay. Armstrong cluster, then. Armstrong Nebula. Okay, so, I think each of these have a Geth outpost in them, so let's go here. Our Garen, and we'll work our way around. These look like they're named after astronauts. Armstrong, Garen. I thought it said Jupiter. Come on, where's the planet? There it is. And a rum gone. Why is all the rum gone? Jelrus. Thing there. Okay. Rangri. Oh, okay. That's our planet here. Russia. Ooh, that's a pretty planet. And Junthor, not Jupiter. Or Matriarch Writings. I think I got all of those there. Nazari Linguist finally managed to okay, so wait. Junthor is a large terrestrial planet with a thick atmosphere of carbon dioxide and chlorine. The surface is mainly composed of aluminum with deposits of nickel. Surveyors found the ruins of a technical civilization near the equator, evidently the colony of an ancient spacefaring race. The ruins had subsided almost nothing, merely wind-hollowed husks of arcologies and other megastructures. In the center of the ruins was a single column whose inscriptions defied translation for several centuries. When Asari linguists finally managed a translation, the elaborate relief carving said merely, "Walk among these works and know our greatness." The crude scratches on the base of the reverse side said, "Monsters from the Id." Interesting. Probably got destroyed by the Reapers. Land. Garrus, Tally. It's going to be a very oh wow, look at that. Oh, that is really intimidating to have up over the sky. What are we doing here? We are, okay, anomaly, overrun research outpost. Okay, so we'll go take care of this first. That's why we're here anyway. Okay, yeah, that is really intimidating to have up in the sky. It looks like I have a nice path up. I have to go over the mountains, right? I have to go up, yeah. I have a nice path up here. Oh, yeah, that's where I need to go, right up there. Okay, so it looks like we got a road. We actually have some smooth driving for once. Almost. So I have lately, the game that I've only played a couple nights because it's just a matter of time to be able to sit down and play, but it's been Horizon Zero Dawn. That has captured my interest the most lately. I'm only actually into like the first set of missions. I haven't even done the proving yet. Oh, there we go. But yeah, I love that game so much right now. That is pretty cool. Mako, where are you going? But yeah, that's probably what's going to take up most of my kind of free time until Mass Effect Andromeda gets out. So I'm hoping to get as far as I can into that before Mass Effect Andromeda comes out, because I think a lot of my time after that is going to just be more Mass Effect. Really? This research... why did they put a research outpost on this here? Why don't I have a craft that can fly? Joker, you couldn't, like, park me at the top of this thing. Why? Oh, that is a lot of Geth spikes. Okay, we're gonna save and come out with our guns drawn. That is a lot of Geth spikes. I feel like we're gonna be fighting a lot of husks in here. So, what we got? Okay. Okay, we're good here. Why am I bothering? I don't need this stuff. Because of the kind of player I am. Okay, we got the bad guys. Okay. That's good. Come on, I'm hoping that draws them enough to start coming in here, funneling into this. So courteous of them coming like one at a time. Courteous of them to come one at a time. What is this thing pointing at? Okay. Okay, there we go. I don't know what my waypoint was pointing at on my mini-map. Okay, metagels. Actually, yeah, I thought so. I could just get some more health. We can start getting the intimidate up. Yep. That. Anything? Snipers. Tally, what are you doing with the sniper rifle? Has she been using that this whole time? Is that part of the problem that I've had? No, because she had the, where are you? There you are. What was that? Oh wait, oh they're behind me. Oh, I think we actually have some Geth. Ow, ow. Dude, why are you rushing me? Ow! Really? Really, dudes? That's not nice. I know you're still out there. Okay, my shields are back. Let's go. Oh, there you are. The AI is having a little bit of trouble. Oh, wow, there's a whole bunch of these guys. You know, I could play that game too. Wait, he's dead. Never mind. Thank you.
I think we're good, Shepard.
Okay. Oh, I didn't pick up a bunch of stuff that time. A bunch of useless stuff. Great. Oh! Tally, I think I have some new armor for you. Oh, hell yes. Oh! Wow! Tally, where are you? Wow, you're looking pretty good now. Oh! Eris, you want to match armor with? It's interesting how this is all light armor, but it does better than like the medium or heavy. Hey, you're bright red along with me. Now we're a real squad. I should check to make sure that you got. Okay. Not really. Yeah, build interface 8. I could probably get another better medical endoscope. Yes, I can. So I can upgrade there. And you. There you go. Field modulator 120. It's still about the same. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, now we are a badass team. All in red and black. I've never seen the Colossus armor before. Nothing in this room. There is one outpost that we've kind of wiped out. Can't really say liberated. I can save. Not crashing when I save. That was obnoxious last time. Okay. Do anymore. Where are they? Where? Oh, Jesus. That's why there's a bunch of crates here. Okay, where are they? There's one more. Look, there you are.
One down, three to go.
There we go.
Perimeter clear.
Dudes, you guys look really awesome now. Okay, note to self. Remember that they're going to be waiting for me on the outside. Let's take a look at the anomaly. Not really that interested in the debris. I don't need more stuff. What is that over there? Oh, you know what that is? That was the road I should have taken to get up here. And maybe get down, since I don't know how to drive the Mako in a sensible fashion. Oh yeah, there was a road. Yeah, I was wondering about why the research station was built up on the top of the mountain that nobody could get to. There was a freaking road. Okay, where am I going? Okay. We can go down here. We're gonna jump with this train. Bounce, bounce, down. Oh, okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, it is down there. Did you notice how I tried to shoot the Geth ship? Yeah, my poor little assault rifle is not going to do much with that. Another legal one. Okay. And more money I do not need. Okay, let's go. Normandy, and we'll jump to the next system. Three more outposts to go. Erskoba. Okay, so let's check out Malwinor. I'm never gonna get tired of trying to pronounce these names. Sol Marlon. I'm going to scan. The Goose. Zalra. The scanning actually becomes more interactive to bar. This is where becomes more interactive in next game. Then we don't get to go down to the planets. We just get to fire probes. Endless probes. Anything else in you? Nope. Okay. Let's go land on Antibar. Combination of low temperatures, high speed, surface winds, and low visibility make it dangerous to explore on foot. Well, thank God I'm gonna have my Mako. I have to take them. We all have matching armor now. like besties. We're gonna be besties for this entire series. Okay, mappity map. There's anomaly, and yeah, I like how it's now just a Geth outpost. Not even like a research outpost. Okay. Let's go get him. Oh my god. This is a very windy planet. I think it's probably saved when I landed on the planet, but I'm always a fan of doing my own saves. I have been disappointed too often in the past when it comes to auto saves. Okay, where am I going? Okay, so it's gonna be around here. Over here. I think you're around over here. And there's probably gonna be a big. What was that? Thought so. You're dead. You're dead. Will you die, please? Will you die? Stop grappling around like that. You're dead. Shooting at me still. Oh, you're shooting at me. No, you're not. You're dead. Oh, there you are. Seriously, dude.
Negative contact.
That's all that was. Okay, got lots of cool stuff. Got a shield interface 9 though. Shield interface. Oh, let's give you that since you're the one that's always standing out in the middle of things. And I should have a shield interface 9 here. Yeah. That to you. Allie. Go from the shield modulator to shield interface. There you go. Now we're really matching armors. Anything else around here? Really? Okay. I don't really need to check the anomaly. Should I? Oh, let's go to Normandy. Okay. Save. Okay, out to the next system. It probably could have been a fun fight if I actually got out of the Mako and done it, but no. I have a tank for a reason. We're just gonna use the tank. Okay. Tree gear. Ithium. The Shaka. Let's see. In 2178, the Alliance set up a network of covert sensing devices on Sokka's moons. Recordings of pirate FTL exit vectors over the course of 6 months led the Alliance Navy to 8 major pirate anchorages. Since the Shaka, oh, so they actually had a misspelling here, raids, no ships from the Terminus have been reported in the Hong system. Go Alliance Navy. Matar. More matriarch writings. Caspin. There are a planet that we're landing on. Pommel. Pommel? Nothing of interest there. Should a probe ever be sent to the surface, a check for ancient fossil life might prove valuable. I wonder if that's something that actually comes, like, I wonder if I can come back here and probe that planet in Mass Effect 2. Okay, so we got an interesting point here. It's a pre-garden terrestrial world with conditions similar to those on Earth millions of years ago. Hot and humid. Due to its potential for future habitability and sapient life, Caspin has been designated a sanctuary world by the Citadel Council. Landing is prohibited by law, and any disturbance of the fragile young ecosystem results in harsh fines and imprisonments. Oops. At present, the planet is passing through the debris trail of a long period comet. Oh, so when we land, we get to see meteorites or meteors going through the sky. Except. Oh yeah, look at that! Isn't that awesome? And now I'm being fined by the council. It is a pretty world, aside from the fact that there is flaming debris falling from the sky. It's raining fire. Okay, so we got our Geth outpost. Anomaly. Got an anomalous single. Okay. I think we should probably check these out. Doop. I wanted to do... me that. It looks like the best way to go is just kind of just drive around there. Am I facing the right direction? I am. Okay, so I think, okay. We'll go this way. And I am destroying fragile ecosystems as I'm driving through here. Too bad I can't just bombard the outpost from space. The thing. I have the Normandy. Why can't I just, like, have Joker fly by a few times and we just kind of fire cannons or torpedoes at the outpost? I mean, aside from the fact that we're dealing with a fragile ecosystem here. And that wouldn't be good on this planet. But what about on the other planets? Well, I guess on the last planet, not good visibility for the Normandy. Maybe. The sounds that they're doing here. Oh, okay, so we're getting jammed. You know, I think we could probably, let's hit them from the high point. I won't be expecting that. They'll expect me to drive into the front, because that's what I did last time. But up here, I could be death from above. Wow, they kind of opened up pretty quickly, didn't they? The other problem with being up here is that I can't aim down enough. Oh, I got two of them there. Also, you're shooting at me. Ah! Oh, you're still shooting at me. Okay. Where is that coming from? Oh, it's coming from over there. Not anymore. Ah, where am I going? Okay, we're gonna go down over to here. Seriously, I thought I killed you. Now I did. Okay, now you're dead. Can I really take down the Geth ship?
Just one more outpost left.
Stay down. You're gonna stay down? We're gonna stay down, right? Good boy. Well, good going, Mako. Okay, I didn't pick up anything else I needed. That's good. Okay, so let's go. It's anomalous signal. It is this way. Bye, outpost. Okay, so let's see. You're up in the mountains, so I need to go. Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna turn this way. Should we find the Geth actually? Because they also landed on this planet and they built stuff. Need the research. The research don't mean anything. It's money that I don't really need to be spending anymore. Bumpity bump bump bump. I really hope the Nomad drug's better than this. Oh! There are some things over there that want to shoot me. Can we, come on, you can do it. There you go. Come on, yes, Mako. Good Mako. And up over the hill, and we're gonna have some things shooting at us. Oops, zoom. Okay, we have to go over there. What is that over there? Got a rocket shooting at us. Okay. Yes, I know. We have dealt with this before, Tally. Don't act so surprised. Where's the other one? Oops. Hold on. I'm gonna get shot. Jesus Christ! Okay, let's sit down here and let... Oh, God, you guys are coming in close. Okay, this is not looking good on my... There we go. Okay, you're dead. Okay. Yes. Repair. Oh, shit. Shit, not good. I'm repairing. This isn't good. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Repair faster. Faster. I did not know that there was a third one of you guys. Okay, there we go. Oh, boy. Was not expecting that. I was not expecting a third one. I thought I had killed... It was the second one that I thought I had killed. Okay, we are going to repair again. How can I get out of zooming my gun, please? I'm kind of stuck in... Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, we're going to sit back here and let this thing kind of repair a bit. Oh, my wheels are still... We'll let my shields kind of gather up a bit. I'm going to have to take out those rocket launchers. Can I repair again? There we go. Oh, can't move. Instead, we're just going to slide backwards down this hill. Okay, I'm gonna let the shields kind of gather here a bit before I decide to take out the rocket launchers on the other side there. Except shields are coming back really slowly. Okay, that one's down. Now where's the other one? It's right there. Okay. There we go. Use the landscape to my advantage. Wow, that was completely unexpected what I found here. Anything I can do with this, or is this just a... Ellie, can you say anything?
I'm right here.
Yes, you are. Really? There is nothing else here to do. Do you get even anything interesting? Shield interface 10. I think I already have shield interface on you, right? I do. Garrus, would you like an upgrade? Okay, so I can't use that. What is the point of this? What? Just aside from the fact that I was just up here, like, just killing Geth. There's no other point to this. Okay. That's two madness. These are kind of two madness. Let's check the debris. Why not? While we're here. You can tell, like, it's gotten to the later part of the game when, going to check all the stuff here now has become a chore instead of a chance of like, ooh, something new. Yeah, now it's just kind of a chore. I really am kind of almost ready to go do the Ilos mission. But we'll finish this up. And I'll probably do Ilos next week. Whoa. Jesus. What do we got? Nope. There's nothing there. Yay. Didn't see more there. Okay, let's go take out the last of the, Geth stations. And then I might just call it a short night, actually, tonight. And we'll just plan to do the end game next week. I have to go to work early tomorrow. I usually work Monday evenings, but this week I had to switch because I have a meeting tomorrow morning. So I have to be in at work in the morning on Monday, which means I really can't be up as late tonight. Trickle. Train Signa, yay! At some point I have to check to see if I think I've found... Are there only three planets here? There are. Maji. Okay, isn't that a gorgeous picture? Has a thin atmosphere. Unsavory characters from the Terminus systems occasionally use Maji for forms of cruel sport, dumping slaves, hostages, quarreling shipmates, or even, when bored, vicious animals on the surface. One must kill the other before they be rescued from the lethal radiation of the giant stars. Oh, this sounds like such a pleasant planet to be on. Oh, but that's pretty. That doesn't have that like looming planet over in the sky, but I think we have two stars. Look at that. Okay. See, those are the kind of sense of wonders, a sense of wonder that I... Okay, go take out the Geths. Or that way. Okay, I'm going to stay over here on the rocky ground. Eee, crunch. You know what have been great though, and I mean, because to be able to visit some of the council worlds. Oh shit! I just realized I'm gonna have rockets fired at me here. I think I saw those things. Oh. Still another one. Where are you shooting from? Ow. Okay, you're dead. Oh, and there's you over there. Oh, there's this guy. He's still shooting at me. Another one's still shooting at me. Oh, where are you shooting from? I was just gonna drive up this road. You see any more rockets coming at me? Not yet. Okay. I was just gonna blindly drive up this switchback road here. But no. There's rocket. Oh, there's another rocket launcher somewhere. Where are you? I guess I'll find you when I find you. Is that you? Oh, you're dead. You're up over there. Okay. I feel like right over here. Somewhere up there. Here you go. Oh. There you are. There you are. Now it's gone. Much easier when there's road. Any more? Oh, hello. Who's shooting? Oh, you're shooting at me. Hello. Okay, there's something. Oh, there's a Colossus back there. Hello. Ow. Stop that. Ow, ow, ow. Die. Stop hitting me. You just die. Oop. Still, you're not dead yet.
I expect one of these outposts to be the main base of operations for this incursion.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside the star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out. It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Yeah, you just said that, Gareth. Okay, this... I think I need to... figure out where that screenshot's gonna get saved, because that is pretty awesome. Good. Check to see if this kinetic coil is an upgrade. No. Rail. Oh wait, I can... rail higher. Frictionless materials. And why'd you take me out?
Go. I'm here if you need me.
Okay, so what did we say? Geth incursions. Eliminate Geth bunker. Awesome. I already go to the Grissom, or have I not gone to the Grissom? Am I in the Grissom system? The Normandy, and figure out where I need to go. Okay, so. Well, not that. Eliminate Geth Bunker. Okay, so Grissom system of the Armstrong Nebula Cluster. I'm in Bumshi. Ah, there we go. This was invisible before. Again, another astronaut. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. And a moon. Okay. Rocky asteroid. Polonium. Whenever I think about that, I always think about the character Polonius from Hamlet. Neither a lender nor borrower be. He who hides in a woman's garderobe gets stabbed by the prince. Okay. Essentially, on approach to Notanban, Normandy's passive sensor array intercepted a fragmentary code transmission from the surface of Sulcrum. Attempts to decrypt the message were fruitless. It does not appear to be in any software coding language used by the Citadel races. It's probably where I need to go. First, we are going to scan the rest of this system. And there's things that they, when we get into Mass Effect 2, that they make this whole, like, space travel thing more interactive. You actually fly the ship system. You can fly through the stars. I always do that. Bender. Okay, so I think we've got everything here. Let's go take a look at Sulcrum. Heat hazard. That's on a moon. How is there a heat hazard on a moon? Okay. Let's take out some more Geth. Yeah, this is another... How is there a heat hazard? There's no atmosphere here. But that's cool. Maybe it's from the planet. That is really cool. Okay. Who or where I need to go? Anomaly. And up we go. I see you. I can't see you that way. Okay. We are going to seriously snipe long range against these guys. What else is shooting rockets? Oh, that did work. There we go. Kind of cheap to be doing it that way, but hey, I didn't design the game. Oh, I didn't kill everything that was there yet. Dude, I did not know you were there. Ow. Hey, you still hit me. Okay, my shields are so good. We'll just stand off here, tank against tank. I win. I have a better tank. Oh, can I drive over the body? What happens if I... Okay, let's draw weapons and let's get into the bunker here. Well, this is a big empty room. Okay, make sure you guys are all good. Come on! Oh, ow, ow, oh my god. That was more than I was expecting. There, come on, why can't I? Come on, where's the... That's you up there, isn't it? Okay, one more. As last Geth falls, you hear music from across the room. On the monitor, Quarian stands before a hushed crowd, warbling a mournful a cappella of worlds and innocence lost. The recorded song is dispatched to the Geth worlds beyond the Perseus Veil. The transmitter shuts down. Aww. I just kind of feel bad about that.
Area secured.
really interesting is seeing this is the same architecture that we see in so many of these bases all around. But this has a Geth flavor to it. Damn. A whole ton of items. Come on. Get the window. Okay. Omnichell. We don't need that stuff. You've discovered a number of encrypted Geth data files, and in proper hands, they can reveal much about the evolution of the Geth since the banishment of the Quarians. A tally, I have something for you to bring back on your pilgrimage. Aside from you stealing the Normandy's drive core, that's what you're probably going to do. I should probably take this stuff. Get out. So, yes. Sure. Okay. Suck. Pretty. Away. All these, we're just gonna need them. Sorry for that, my phone just buzzed. And the microphone probably picked it up because the microphone picks everything up, unless I sit too far back in my chair, and then it doesn't pick up my voice any longer. Okay. I think I'm actually going to sit back on that's better than the one he's already carrying. There was a faster way to do this. Yeah, just Omnito, something, okay. I don't think I'm ever going to use it. Again, it's not like I'm ever going to use it. Actually, I've used the pistol a couple times, haven't I? What I like is being able to do some of the, like, you actually get to see the modification. There's a lot of things about Mass Effect 2 and then 3. Yeah, find anything better. Surprisingly, more damage than my Master Spectre. What is that? Karis, actually. Volkov not. Actually, that might be. Yeah. Need the Omnichell either. At least I'm getting rid of items. I should probably, after this here, I should probably go talk to Allie. Come on. The brown crates you can destroy. I remember learning that lesson when I was hiding behind them the first time I was playing this. It's a harsh lesson to learn when all of a sudden your cover disappears. Of course, now I destroyed the cover. There is nothing else up here. Wonderful. I'm up here for nothing. Okay, so we're done. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to head back to the ship. There's probably going to be a cutscene, radio dialogue kind of thing. And then I'm going to go talk to Tally because I think this might be good for her. And I think I might call it a night, and we will just plan next week. I don't think there's much else, unless I'm going to go spend some bunch of time doing those combat simulator missions. Which I could do on my own time. I don't know. I'm gonna go in. Okay, so here, probably. I'm gonna do some of those combat simulator missions. I don't know if the reward is worth it. The reward's not really worth it. No point in doing all of that. It's just grinding. So then next week I'll probably be doing the final mission, and we'll play to the end of the game. However long it takes us. Tally. Go through the other door. Closer to Tally. Tally. Hello.
Shepard, I need to talk to you.
Oh, here we
it's
go.
It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
Absolutely.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
If I give you this data, your pilgrimage is over. You'll go back to your own people.
Not right away. I'll stay with you as long as it takes to stop Seren. But my people need this.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years, but it will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead, make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt. One I can
actually,
never
this might be an important thing in one of the future games, because we do deal with the Quarian fleet at one point. I can't remember if it's 2 or 3. I think it might be 3.
To stay with you until Seren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Heard we're headed into the terminus. Don't worry, ma'am.
Yes, yes, yes. So let's see. If Garrus isn't, so we did Rex's mission. Garrus's mission, we did Tally's mission. I don't know if Liara has it.
Commander, I wanted to thank you.
What for, Garrus?
For everything. Taking me with you, letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot.
Getting cool new armor.
I've thought a lot about what you've told me. About not sacrificing innocence to achieve the goal. About finding the best way through, not just the fastest. And I've been thinking about Dr. Salion, too. I'd convinced myself that he deserved to die. Then I started thinking about why I wanted him dead. I realized it wasn't because of what he did to those people. That was part of it, but I think most of it was because he got away from me. He escaped under my watch, and I didn't like that. I let it become personal.
Words mean nothing until you turn them into action, Garrus. What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm going back to CSEC. I think I can make a difference there. I'll also reapply for Spectre training, but I'll do it right. I won't compromise myself.
Didn't we have this conversation with him before?
If the one to protect can't trust me, then I don't deserve to be the one protecting them.
I'm glad you see it that way. Keep that in mind when we meet Seren.
Don't worry, Commander. I will.
I get the impression that I've had that conversation with him. Well, I have had that conversation before, but in this game.
Never a dull moment with you, Shepard.
You ever go on any missions like ours before?
Saving the galaxy from certain destruction? No. But I've had my share of adventures.
Let's find out about those.
Did it stick out?
A few. I remember one time I was hired by a Volus diplomat. What an ass.
I guess even politicians have need of mercs from time to time, huh?
Time to time. If it wasn't for politicians, I'd be out of work. They're always looking for ways to get ahead. This one was no different. He wanted me to erase his past. Get rid of an old friend who knew too much. Huh. His old friend turned out to be an Asari commando.
Ooh.
I can see why that might give you pause.
What? No. Alina and I were old friends. Sort of. We met when we were both contracted to kill the same Turian. Neither of us wanted the other one to get him first. We spent more time fighting each other than tracking that Turian.
An Asari commando mercenary. That's unusual, isn't it?
I wouldn't say it's unusual. Mercs come in all shapes. Anyway, when I told Alina about the diplomat's contract, she and I had a good laugh about it.
So what'd you do?
Well, I wasn't going to lose the contract, but I respected Alina. In the end, I let her pick the location where we'd fight. She chose some old Solarian space station overrun with mercs and smugglers. That way we didn't have to worry about hurting any innocent bystanders. She always was a bit of a softie.
Aw, I think it was a bit soft on her.
What happened on the station?
What didn't happen? For 2 days I chased her through that station, used my entire store of ammunition, had to kill a bunch of mercs and use their crap weapons. By the third day, the station was barely holding together. The mercs were dead or gone. Life support was failing. But I had her. She'd locked herself in the med labs. She was trying to patch herself up. Damn tough, that one. Then just when I thought I had her, the station's core went critical. Barely made it back to my ship in time.
Okay, so there's a weird little thing that happened in this conversation here, because we've seen through the entire game that we actually are not using ammunition, that there's this whole, like, heat-based system that if you fire too much, your weapon overheats, and you have to wait for it to cool down before you can fire again. So there's no ammunition. So he talks about running out of ammunition, and then having to use the mercenaries' crap weapons in order to be able to continue fighting Alina. But in Mass Effect 2, they bring in ammunition clips, but they actually have lore in there about how the guns all use a standardized ammunition clip, which is why you can collect the stuff from the enemies, or just collect random ammunition clips as you're going through the game. I mean, it's a lore thing to explain why they're giving you ammo resupplies, without having to worry about caliber of bullets or anything on there and such. So it's a little bit of a cognitive distance is the right way to go. There's a little bit of kind of a plot hole here. Not a plot hole, but there's just a kind of discrepancy here about how he's running out of ammunition, and then he can't use his weapons with the ammo that he gets from the mercenaries when we are dealing, first of all, with no ammunition in this game, and then with universal ammunition in the future games.
I assume the Asari commando didn't make it.
I watched the station from a distance. I never saw her leave. And when that place blew, there was nothing left
larger. She's still alive.
Turian's right nut. So I headed back to the diplomat to give him the good news and collect my pay. But before I got halfway there, Alina sent me a message. Better luck next time.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'm not superstitious, but if someone can survive that, well, they deserve to live. At least for a bit longer.
What about the diplomat? He wanted her dead.
I told him the truth. Alina was still alive and she was really pissed. I told him if he wanted to live, he'd need me around to protect him.
And he believed you.
He kept me on as his personal guard until he died. Natural causes. Easiest job I've ever had. A little boring, but credits are credits.
Damn.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
I like Rex. He's one of the good guys in this game. I mean, all of the crew, so they do a really great job with. Let's go see if Liara has it. Oh, let's see if Kaden has it. There. I'm going around talking to people. Pilgrimage. Help Tally with Pilgrimage. You've given her a copy of the data you recovered from the Geth outpost. Once you stop Saren, she'll be able to return to her people thanks to you. What I'm doing. Always helping people. Okay, we're going to talk to Kaden. I'm going to talk to Liara. And then I think I might call it a night.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on everyone to do their duty.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Okay. Doesn't really happen. I'm trying to figure out actually the purpose. I think what it is, the items that you collect while on a mission that ends in a cutscene that then puts you back onto the ship.
It's strange, being a fugitive from the Alliance. This crew has sacrificed everything for you, Shepard. Don't let us down.
I'll try not to. Yara.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard. I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Interesting thing. Right now. Okay, so I think I'm going to call it a night here. A little bit earlier than I normally do, but I think really all that we have, I mean, unless I go do the Pinnacle Station stuff again, all that we really have left is the, I actually finished up all of these other, whatever, all that we really have left here is go to Ilos. So we'll be doing that next week then. So thank you for watching. This will be archived on my YouTube channel like normal. As I was saying earlier, I have been thinking about kind of moving away from live streaming on the Twitch and just going through and recording my playthroughs. One of the reasons for this here is just kind of give myself a little bit more kind of flexibility. I mean, I've been wanting to play Mass Effect on nights other than Sunday night. And just kind of get through it more. So that's what I think I might do, but we'll see. So if I do stream, my next thing will be Tuesday night, but I'll post anything if I'm going to be changing it. So thank you very much, and good night.